It's becoming more and more that case, even if it's hitting people, I would say, at say an emotional level. Or, one thing one element of music that I think is very important is rhythm. And like just the way I have a friend, Will Calhoun, who's a great drummer, and he talks, about rhythm, using rhythm as putting people in different states of trance, maybe, or making them more receptive to things. I of course, totally agree with Coltrane. I would say I'm still a baby at that in terms of being able to manipulate my music to have such an effect. But I think for myself, whenever I play, there are times even when I play, I hit a certain sequence of notes. I don't know what it does for other people, but it does something for me. And I think one thing to get back to your question, to throw a question back at you, it seems that like this idea of the string of notes, they're not words necessarily, but
Right.
there seems to be a hidden language or a hidden code that's somehow intrinsic to us as beings, as human beings, that it does, it is, as a these strings of vibrations do communicate things, and but it's communicating at a more soul or spiritual or subconscious level, emotional level. There really is something there. I totally agree. And
Yeah.
it's universal.